The final work in this concert in which the composer conducts is Malcolm Arnold's Seventh Symphony. The symphony was commissioned by the New Philharmonia Orchestra and completed in 1973. Now, this is its first broadcast performance. The work is dedicated to Arnold's three children, and of it he says, though no way programmatic, each movement, in the very loosest way, is a musical portrait of each one as I see them. Malcolm Arnold consciously acknowledges the influences of Sibelius, whose Fourth Symphony has described as the finest piece of music written in the last 70 years, and also of Mahler, particularly in the scoring. The orchestra is a large one, with a percussion section including conga, bongos, tom-toms, whip, and cowbell. There are three movements. The first, Allegro Energico, is full of harmonic tension, only resolved when the cowbell sounds at the end. The second movement, Andante con moto, continues the mood of tension, and in it, the percussion plays a dominating role, notably the Latin American sounds of conga, bongos, and tom-toms. Ending inconclusively, it leaves the establishment of order to the more optimistic finale, Allegro, in which the destructive forces of chaos are progressively conquered by human reason, represented by folk-like melodies. The final appearance of the cowbell symbolizes hope, and in the composer's words, if it is only a cowbell, at least it is something. Malcolm Arnold's Seventh Symphony.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.